match is disposed of.
You mentioned their past as a tag team. They've also had recent history. Think Crown Jewel. Alexa Bliss and Asuka on the verge of retaining their tag team championships. Out came Nikki Cross.
These two.
And of course, War Games.
You're absolutely right. Took the words right out of my mouth. Bliss and Cross on opposing teams inside of War Games.
Handcuffed to each other.
Bliss now. Nice takedown by Nikki Cross.
Becky Lynch now back inside the ring. The devastating effect.
And much like Rhea Ripley, Nikki Cross was in control but took her eye off the ball.
Becky has energy, and she means business. Uppercut to Cross.
Lynch making the most of her few moments on the outside. Again, pinfall or submission only. No count out, no disqualification. And face first goes Cross.
Can Becky end it and line up that match with Bayley next week?
We saw the beginning earlier in the night. Bayley and Becky certainly anxious and eager to compete against one another. And the man about to take one giant leap toward making it happen. From the middle rope, Becky Lynch.
Oh!
Leg drop.
Cover for the victory. Kick out by Cross. Wow.
Just barely. You can see Lynch smiling to herself. Becky Lynch, no stranger to the deep waters. This is a woman who has headlined WrestleMania. The man knows what it takes to make it to the top of the mountain.
Get the hell up. Get the hell up this me, Nikki.
Becky wants the manhandle slam. Nikki able to fight her way out of it.
Becky wants a scrap. Get the hell up, Nikki. The words of Becky Lynch.
Exploder takes down Cross, but keep an eye on Bliss.
Alexa Bliss. Quick fire back involved.
Lynch could be thinking about the disarm her. Bliss had it scouted. Becky to the outside connects with a big right, but Nikki.
Face first into the post for Becky.
Nikki grabbed a hold of Becky Lynch's ankle just momentarily, which opened the door for Bliss to change the complexion of this
Alexa
matchup.
Bliss taking out Lynch and Cross.
Bliss needs to get one of her two opponents in the ring. There needs to be a sense of urgency. This is a golden opportunity as we take another look at Bliss taking a risk that paid off. Cover here.
Alexa Bliss now. Kick out by Nikki.
I have been extremely critical of Alexa Bliss's lack of urgency recently. Bliss knows what it means to be women's champion in WWE. She knows what it takes, and you have to be on top of your game. No wasted motion, no wasted time.
A triple crown champion, one of the most decorated women in the locker room, Alexa Bliss, takes a climb. Becky Lynch, though, sweeping the legs out from Alexa. Up goes Nikki Cross to thwart her efforts.
Bliss and Cross doing battle in a very perilous situation for both women.
No.
Here comes the man.
Oh, no. What is Becky about to do? Oh! Can she finish it? Hook of the leg for Becky Lynch to win it. Kick out. Nikki Cross kicks out.
Take a look at this tremendous power and leverage from the man, Becky Lynch. Cross and Bliss both with a nasty landing, and it could just be a technicality at this point before Lynch earns her opportunity to face off with Bayley next week. The winner in Milwaukee will be the next challenger to Bianca Belair's Raw Women's Championship. No doubt the EST looking on right now.
The stakes are massive. Bianca's been champion for 247 days since WrestleMania when she defeated Becky Lynch.
Becky Lynch has not forgiven nor forgotten.
Cross.
Goes low. Just a barrage of unorthodox strikes from the extremely unorthodox Nikki Cross.
Lynch looked to put Cross on the outside. What has Nikki Cross got planned here? Cross body! A hook of the leg now for Nikki Cross. Alexa Bliss intervening.
At the very, very last possible moment, Bliss keeping her own opportunity alive.
Maniacal look in the face of Nikki Cross. Blow after blow now to the midsection of Alexa Bliss.
Right now, Nikki Cross on a rampage, looking like something out of Nevermore Academy. The squash Bliss in the corner. Face first goes Bliss.
Is this her moment? Can she seize the opportunity? Alexa responds. Three former Raw Women's Champions going at it. The stakes are high here on Monday Night Raw. Bliss to the outside.
Bliss right into a trap laid by awaiting Nikki Cross, and now Alexa trying to fight her way out of this scenario. Great move by Cross, crushing Bliss between her own body and the ring, but neither woman able to capitalize. Nikki Cross needs to get Bliss back inside the ring or pick up whatever's left of Lynch. Get in the ring so you can win the match.
You say Bianca Belair, no doubt watching on. You can say the same for Bayley as well.
Right about that one. The leader of Damage Control. You got to dig down deep. This is a high stakes matchup. I understand exhaustion can be a factor, but motivation shouldn't be. Watch Lynch.
Hang on a second.
From the middle rope.
Oh!
Double leg drop.
Can she get a cover? Can she get a victory? Becky Lynch hooking the leg now to put away Alexa Bliss, who kicks out. Alexa's still alive.
Look at this, the man taking it high risk. Double leg drop across Bliss's back, which also in turn drove Nikki Cross face first into the canvas. Lynch executed a cover, but it wasn't enough. Who wants it the most? Who will earn the opportunity to head to Milwaukee and face off with Bayley?
Determination in the face of Becky Lynch. Again.
Cross hanging on for dear life to the top rope. Lynch trying to make something work here.
Oh, vicious elbow from Cross.
And a knee to the midsection from Cross. Oh no. This will take Becky out of the equation, if not the business. Oh my God, teetering back and forth. This could be catastrophic.
Lynch now on the apron. Lots the manhandle slam.
Lynch didn't get all of it, but got enough to be effective. Cross is down. Lynch looking for the cover. Nikki instinctively rolling away to the center of the ring.
Becky's trying to catch up with Nikki Cross.
Oh, here comes EO and Dakota.
It's the tag team champions.
They went straight for Becky Lynch. You have to imagine that they're doing the bidding of Bayley.
Doing serious damage to Becky Lynch. Oh, damage controls Dakota Kai and EO Sky.
The man fighting with every fiber in her being, but the numbers game could be too much. Look out!
Becky Lynch, to the announce desk!
A power bomb that would make Lynch's old man happy.
Meanwhile, back inside the ring, Alexa Bliss. Is this her night? She's got it!